anything rather despondent. They knew they had lost the war.
We, as frontline soldiers, knew they were giving up.
Quite frankly, the Germans were fed up with the whole thing.
And gradually, that is how the war itself came to an end.
I got the impression that most of the German soldiers couldn't care less who won as long as the war finished.
Because that's what everybody was thinking about then. We'd had enough.
And after a time, perhaps nobody cared.
All right, boys, here it comes. We're in the pictures.
There's a fella in the war called Rumour. He knows everything, you see. And Mr. Rumour told us that the Germans were also negotiating for an armistice.
There was a huge poster. All hostilities will cease on the Western Front at 11 o'clock on the 11th of November 1918. So we said to each other, what day is it? And somebody discovered it was November the 11th.
And then we had to shine our boots and clean our buttons. We knew the war was over then, and we were quite confident that we would be there when it ended.
This proclamation was read out stating that the hostilities were ceased from 11 that morning, and actually there wasn't a cheer of any kind raised when that was read out.
At 11 o'clock, the noise of the gunfire just rolled away like the peal of thunder in the distance. Never heard it being quiet. Now it's dead silent.
You were so dazed that you could stand up straight and not be shot.
It was eerie.
There was a feeling of relief and gladness, I suppose, but no celebration.
The staff officer shut his watch up and said, I wonder what we're all going to do next.
There was no demonstration of any kind. Nobody said a word. Everybody just slumped away.
The only way we could have celebrated with regards to a liquid would have been tea, that's all.
It was one of the flattest moments of our lives. We just couldn't comprehend it.
We had that sort of feeling that we'd been kicked out of a job.
To some of us, it was practically the only life we'd known. What was one going to do next?
It was just like being made redundant.
That was very much the feeling of everyone.
We were thoroughly upset. We've all got no work to go to. I don't want to go back.
There was no cheering, no singing. We were drained of all emotion. We were too far gone, too exhausted to enjoy it.
All things come to an end, and even a drama can go on too long. It didn't end with a whimper, but something very much like one.